2023 is proud to present The Wizard of Oz. Filling in today for the role of the Scarecrow will be Joshua Davidovich, accompanied by the grandfather.
I never heard of a beautiful witch before.
The monsters and I are happy because you have freed them from all of your
dark. You can get up now. Well, Dorothy, I'm afraid you made a rather bad idea of looking with the West. The sooner you get out of Oz, the safer you'll be.
I'd give anything to get out of Oz.
But which way is back to Kansas? I can't go the way I came.
No, that's true. Perhaps the only one that will know is the great and wonderful Oz himself.
The Wizard of Oz? Is he good? Or is he wicked? No, I'm afraid I did.
Well then, you have to walk. See you safely at the bottom of Mushroomland. And remember, never to let those movie slippers off your feet for a moment, or you need the mercy of the wicked witch of the West.
But how do I start out from Emerald City?
It's always best to start at the beginning, and all you do is follow the yellow brick road.
Just follow the yellow brick road.
Thank you.
Does it hurt? No, I just thought you got hurt when you fell. Well, what would you do if you did have a brain?
It started to rain, and before
Dorothy, Sarah, and Kevin continue to walk down the yellow brick road. They come to a forest. They are hesitant to walk through the forest since it's so dark.
Just a man, I'm a favorite of the church. on the ropes of the world.
What is happening?
Not talking.
Not
things. I go on these things with fish or fowl.
Yeah!
ought to be ashamed of yourself.
I am ashamed of myself, but it was the only thing I could do. I've been pretending for years now.
But who are you really?
I used to grab balloons in the circus. One day, the wind carried my balloon away, and I landed here. When the people started coming out of the sky, they thought I was a prince. Flying cars would be wonderful for the other.
Thank you.
to congratulations to for all of what you've done for them, and now they're going to leave us. So thank you for your continued support and partnership, and we wish you well as they go on to middle school. But I cannot say that this performance could have gone on without my amazing, amazing team. So I want to thank, and please, when I call your name, please come up. I want to thank Miss Cecilia, our musical director.
Thank you. Have a great night.